Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or the GCF of the number 12, 16 and 24. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to prime factorize each of the numbers separately. Okay, so let's start with the number 12 and checking with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is the number 12 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll be getting 6. Is this 6 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll be getting 3. Is this 3 divisible by 2? The answer is no, because 3 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself only, and when we'll do so we'll be getting 1. Okay, so we are done with this 12. Now we need to check for the number 16. Is the number 16 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll be getting 8. Is this 8 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll be getting 4. Is this 4 divisible by 2? Yes it is, we'll be getting 2. 2 is again divisible by 2, we'll get 1. Okay, so we are done with the 16 also. Now we need to check for the number 24. Is the number 24 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll be getting 12. Is 12 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll be getting 6. Is this 6 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll be getting 3. Is this 3 divisible by 2? No, because 3 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself only, and when we'll do so we'll be getting 1. Okay, so now we are done with the prime factorization step. The next thing we need to do is write down each of the number with their respective prime factors. Okay, what prime factor we got for 12? 2, 2 and 3, that is 2 cross 2 cross 3. What prime factor we got for 16? 2, 2, 2 and 2, 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 2. What prime factor we got for 24? 2, 2, 2, 3, 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 3. Okay, the next thing we need to do is circle out the common prime factor among all three. Remember this, all three. Okay, so we have this 2 in common, we have this 2 in common, here we have 3, but here we don't have 3, so there is nothing extra in common among all three. So we only have this 2 and this 2 in common, that is 2 cross 2, that will give you the answer as 4. So we can say that the HCF or the GCF of the number 12, 16 and 24 is 4. So this was all. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.